Cara belajar bahasa Inggris. 20 cara ungkapan singkat bahasa Inggris sehari-hari. Take it easy. Let me be. For what? Did meet. What's up? Nothing much. I guess so. Don't bother. No hard feeling. Don't be nosy. Bit of cake. Poor thing. So what? So. Just for fun. One way or another. Help yourself. Absolutely. What have you been doing? Explain to me why. Thank you for watching. Hopefully it for benefit to our to learning English whenever and wherever we are.